Throughout history, there have been several deadly viruses that have caused widespread illness and death. Two of the most notable ones in recent times are the Spanish flu virus and the COVID-19 virus. Spanish flu. The Spanish flu, also known as the 1918 flu pandemic, was a deadly influenza virus that swept across the world from 1918 to 1920. The virus is believed to have originated in birds and was transmitted to humans through close contact with infected animals. The Spanish flu virus was highly contagious and spread rapidly through coughing and sneezing. Symptoms of the Spanish flu included fever, cough, and body aches. The virus was particularly deadly for young adults, with mortality rates highest among those aged 20. At the time, there were no effective treatments or vaccines for the Spanish flu virus. Public health officials recommended measures such as wearing masks, social distancing, and avoiding public gatherings. Many cities also closed schools, churches, and other public places to slow the spread of the virus. Despite these efforts, the Spanish flu infected an estimated 500 million people worldwide and caused between 50 and 100 million deaths. COVID-19. The COVID-19 virus, also known as SARS-CoV-2, is a novel coronavirus that first emerged in Wuhan, China, in December 2019. The virus is believed to have originated in bats and was transmitted to humans, possibly through an intermediate animal host, such as pangolins. COVID-19 is primarily spread through respiratory droplets when an infected person talks, coughs, or sneezes. The virus can also spread by touching a surface contaminated with the virus and then touching one's face. Symptoms of COVID-19 range from mild to severe and can include fever, cough, and difficulty breathing. The virus can be particularly deadly for older adults and those with underlying health conditions. To combat the COVID-19 virus, public health officials have recommended measures such as wearing masks, social distancing, and frequent hand washing. Additionally, vaccines have been developed to help prevent the spread of the virus. As of April 2023, there have been over 663 million confirmed cases and over 9.9 million deaths worldwide. Other notable deadly viruses throughout history include smallpox. Smallpox is a highly contagious viral disease that causes a rash and fever. The disease is believed to have originated in Africa and spread to other parts of the world through trade and exploration. Smallpox was one of the deadliest diseases in history, killing an estimated 500 million people in the 20th century alone. The disease was eradicated in 1980 through a global vaccination campaign. HIV-AIDS. HIV is a virus that attacks the immune system, eventually leading to AIDS. The virus is transmitted through blood, semen, vaginal fluid, and breast milk. HIV-AIDS has caused an estimated 36 million deaths since it was first identified in the 1980s. Antiretroviral therapy can help manage the virus and prevent the development of AIDS, but there is currently no cure. Ebola. Ebola is a highly infectious virus that causes a severe and often fatal hemorrhagic fever. The virus is transmitted through contact with bodily fluids of infected animals or humans. Outbreaks of Ebola have occurred primarily in Central and West Africa, with the largest outbreak occurring from 2014 to 2016, killing over 11,000 people. There is currently no specific treatment for Ebola, but supportive care can help manage symptoms. Conclusion. In each of these cases, public health officials and medical professionals have worked tirelessly to prevent the spread of the virus and develop treatments and vaccines to protect the public. While these viruses have caused immense suffering, humanity's ability to adapt and overcome them is. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please click like, write a comment, express your opinion. Please be sure to subscribe to the channel because we will offer you more good videos.